Hello, YouTubers. This is Mrs. Louisiana Prepper.
And this is LP.
We're going to teach you how to cook squash. Yellow squash, that is. Yellow squash comes in two forms. There's straight neck and there's crook neck. And
these here are some crook neck squash. But this is out of the spring garden here. We've got some white onions, yellow onions, and a clove of elephant garlic from last year. I think first thing we need to do is cut this garlic. And I like to quarter my garlic and smash it. So let's see what we got here. I've got my onion press, garlic press, excuse me. Taking that elephant garlic, I quartered it, and I'm running it through this garlic press. We've got the heat set on a medium high right here, and
can you use all those onions?
Oh yeah.
Hey, we'd like to know how y'all cook your yellow squash. Maybe we can get a bunch of recipes going here. LP's going to get his Michelob Ultra. Put a splash in there. We usually add a little zest.
Aye.
There's the moisture we need.
Now you're cooking Cajun.
Aye.
Oh man, don't that look good?
Looks beautiful. Let's see if I can turn
a little bit of Cajun spice. New knife here. Kaiser knives. This is a Mikado. Is what Kaiser's calling it, what City's calling it. And I call it a combat chef with that blade like that. So this is one of our favorite squash, the yellow crookneck squash here.
When you're harvesting squash, you want to make sure, let's see if I can get it in the video cam, hopefully it'll focus, but you can see the seeds in there, but you don't want them to be hard seeds. You want them to be just barely visible. And if it's hard seeds, that means it's not going to be a very good squash.
That means you picked it too late.
Looks good.
I'm going to go ahead and lay these in.
Go ahead.
We'll get back with you as this cooks a little bit later.
Well, it appears that we need a little bit more butter to get this to cook, so LP has scooped out a little bit, and here it goes.
Okay.
Well, yes.
Okay. Just get right in there, working one down.
Looking good.
Just don't want it to burn.
Well, we might need a little more of the Jack, whatever that is. This?
Jack Miller.
I don't see any spice on there, LP.
It's all cooking down and squash and onions, vegetables like that, they suck up that spice. So.
Okay, we'll get back with you.
Well, it's been cooking now for, I don't know, maybe 3 or 4 minutes, and this is what it's looking like. Just about done. I'm going to give it a quick stir. It's looking pretty good.
Looks real good. I'm so excited to have our first squash of the year.
Now, you want yours kind of firm, don't you, Susan? Or do you want them a little bit more cooked?
A little bit more cooked. Should
okay.
Be great.
All right. Put that lid back on there for about 2 more minutes. Well, it's been about 10 minutes, and I just turned the heat off, and this is what we've got. This is our yellow squash and onions, Cajun style, and it's going to be good. Hope you all enjoyed watching this. Miss LP, what would you like to say?
Well, I would like for anybody that has made a video on cooking any kind of squash to attach it to this video so that more people know how to cook squash.
Thank you. It's been a pleasure. We're fixing to pull this off the grill and get in there and tear it up.
Tear it up. Louisiana Preppers out.